I'll grab the squeeze clamp. There you have your squeeze clamp.